In a rather disturbing development, police has arrested two people for allegedly trying to traffic a two-month-old baby to South Sudan. Kayondo Kenneth, a health worker at Dr. Akankwasa Gerard Health Center in South Sudan, was arrested alongside one Christine Nambi. They were picked up from a hotel in Uraga Division by detectives from the CID and the Special Investigations Division in Chireka.
The duo was arrested after they put up a 20 million cash prize for anyone who would help them secure a baby between 2 and 3 months of age. Upon getting the child, they were to transport it to South Sudan, where it is believed they were going to sell it for over 60 million shillings. It's said that the police was informed by a whistleblower who was approached to help the duo get a child. Upon getting the information, police together with Make a Child Smile, an NGO, launched a hunt for the two suspected traffickers. They laid a trap after getting the baby with desired specifications. They met Dr. Kankwasa and his three accomplices, who include Kayondo Kenneth and Christine Nambi. These were arrested by detectives and huge sums of money recovered from their cars. It's suspected that the team had agreed to buy the child at 60 million shillings, after which they would transport it to South Sudan for a ritual sacrifice. Police has already registered a case of child trafficking with file number GEF179-2021.
Nainga omu Kayonde akolera Sudan era iyo omu kubali bakoze deal okuleta sente basobola okuzigulamu omwana ono bali bagenda tunda Gerard yakola gwa busawo ekyatulaga nti omulimu guno abika badda okukoledde banga era kyetwandisabye nti polisi ekola omulimu gwayo kyetumanyi nti egenda kukola bulungi n'ekitongole ekyokunoonyereza okumanya babikoledde banga ki era abaana bameka ababuze mu mbeera efaanana bw'etyo. So abasibe bakuumibwa mu kifo kisigenda kwogera naye nga kimanyi nti bali safe. CID eri ondeno era mmanyi nti babakuuma okutuusa nga tufunye obwenkanya eri omwana ono eyasaba ebibinza ate era n'eri abaana abalala bonna abazze babuzibwawo nga tetumanyi.
Police has however declined to give an explanation about the matter. Different Ugandans spoke out their views on the increased cases of child trafficking in the country.
Nese kuvumirira yenna yenna ekikolo ekigenda maaso mu ggwanga lyaffe lino. Nze ng'omuzadde ekikolo ekyo nkivumirira ddala. Ddala ng'oli muzadde n'okera ku makya n'ogamba okwata omwana omutunda olw'okubanga bamukutumye. Bannange tweddeko.